So hello guys, how are you today? So today is a new day, today is Tuesday, and it was a surprise that I have prepared for you. I hope that you try to enjoy this new methodology. It is really different, but I know that you are going to enjoy this. So, as the previous class, we have learned relative clauses. So what are those ones? Which, who, that, and whose. Those are the main relative clauses that we learned yesterday. So today what you are going to do is that you are going to put in practice through a photocopy that then after a person is going to give you. So remember that those relative clauses are for a specific topic that you are going to talk about. So in here you can find the different those ones. In here there is missing whose, I'm not really sure. But in that sense, you are going to find the main characteristics. So for example, who means that you are going to use who just for person, just for people. What about which? Which are for things and animals. And that for things and for some other things that you can implement depending on the context. And whose, in Spanish, you can translate that like cuyo, cuya, cuyos. So in that sense, depending on the context, you can implement those ones. So for example, if I say, I met that girl whose sister is a model. So in that sense, you can know that they are talking about a person, a specific person, okay? So guys, this is enough for today. I hope that you try to enjoy this, and I love you. Bye, kisses.